What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Taco Tuesday. We're taking on more ranked matches in Street Fighter 6 tonight, and we may change over to Mortal Kombat for some matches later on. But welcome into the stream, everybody. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/blaze. Make sure you go follow me on Twitter, or the app formerly known as Twitter, Instagram, Threads, TikTok, and YouTube, where I post daily Street Fighter content or fighting game content at Blaze Dojo. And we also have a Mario Kart / Nintendo channel at the Blaze channel. So check those out when you get a chance. If you're watching on YouTube, you can go ahead and skip to the 5-minute mark. That's when we're going to get started. But if you're watching on Twitch, I'll see you in a few short minutes. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the one, the only Taco Tuesday. My name is Blaze, and we're playing some Street Fighter 6 today. So welcome in to the stream, everybody. Glad you're here. Sweets, I'm still lurking. Didn't crash for me. Didn't crash for me, babe. We're still good. Hey, what happened? Monkey, robot monkey, let's go. Thank you for the one bit. I appreciate you, buddy. New stream, baby. Let's go. I love you. It sounds like I'm reading that like Patrick from SpongeBob, where he's like, I love you. I love you. Stars is here. Welcome in. Welcome in, Robot Monkey. Welcome in, Just Kate, moderator of the year. Actually, that's I have to give that to Molt. Molt's been here in like most streams, so he's probably moderator of the year. But Kate is the coolest Fortnite. Damn, I feel bad. Kate, you're amazing. You know I love you. I don't have a title for you yet, but we'll get you a title. We'll get you a Dundee. Like in The Office, everyone gets a Dundee. Everybody gets an award. A unique award only for them. We'll get you one. Welcome in, though. Welcome in, everybody. Yeah, today we're playing some Street Fighter, trying to get some wins and rank up, maybe. I got into Platinum 4, and I've been on the losing streak. I need to practice a lot. I need to focus a lot. So I gotta get it together, y'all. I feel like I haven't played in a while, and my skills have just gone all the way down. So we're going to be playing some Street Fighter. I might switch to Mortal Kombat, depending on how things go. So yeah, just glad you guys are here for the journey. Bum, 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 bum. Well, I appreciate you, Kate. I appreciate everybody out there supporting me, whether it's in the chat room, whether it's chatting in the chat room, lurking in the chat room, going to YouTube and watching videos there. I post a lot of videos, guys. A ton of videos. In fact, coming up soon, I have 90 clips in Street Fighter coming up that will be posted as shorts on the fighting game channel all through the month of October, trying to get a bunch of people to subscribe to that channel and build that audience. So that'll be all through the month of October. We'll have a whole bunch of stuff coming out. I'm rearranging some stuff in December, so I'll have more time to focus on fighting games and Mario Kart. So I feel like I've neglected those channels a little bit, and I don't like that, so we're going to try to get them back into shape. Fortnite, you know, we'll always have Fridays. We'll always have Friday nights for Fortnite. That's not going anywhere. But as far as Fortnite content, clips, sure. If something happens, I'll go ahead and grab a clip for it and maybe upload it or something. But we'll see how the rest of the year treats Fortnite. The game's fun, but I gotta focus on what I need to do. You know what I'm saying? So we'll no announcements yet, but we'll see how it goes. Get you some tacos, Robo Monkey. Get you some tacos, bruh. I would love some tacos. I just ate a banana. And before that, I had a turkey and ham sandwich, which was just incredible. I made it myself. It was pretty good. What's going on, Firelina? Hello. Welcome in. How are you doing? Welcome in to Street Fighter 6. Again, we might switch it up to Mortal Kombat. We'll see how these ranked matches go. Mortal Kombat 11 is out now, but Mortal Kombat 1 is coming up at the end of the week. I'm probably going to stream on Thursday and play that a little bit. I have some stuff to do, but I think I'll be able to work that in. So bonus stream on Thursday for Mortal Kombat 1. Friday will be Fortnite, and then Saturday morning we'll do more Mortal Kombat 1. It's going to be sick. And I'm off work next week, so I have all this extra time to be doing stuff. I can't wait. It's gonna be pretty sick. So let's start the match. Let's start the matches. What do you guys think? Had a smoothie earlier? A smoothie. I had a smoothie earlier. I love smoothies. They're my favorites. Also, don't forget, it is Subtember. Brand new subs are 25% off. It's like $3 if you're an American. I think gift subs will be on sale later in the month. Oh, he would grab Whitney. I'm already in the corner. Oh, he would. Ugh. Kale and apple with coconut water? Oh, that sounds good, actually. I make mine with almond milk. I'm gonna die, dude. This is over. Corner trapped. It's all good. I'm trying not to get salty with these matches today. Almond milk so expensive? Oh my god, I can't do anything. Oh my god, I can't do anything! I don't remember how much it was over here. I've had it for a while. Just been in my refrigerator. We're gonna derank here tonight, but we're gonna get it back. No! My god. Whew, alright. I gotta get back on to drinking water. I gotta start working out again too. That's been on my to-do list last couple of days. He's just spamming moves in the corner and it's hitting me. Now he's got this huge combo he can use, and he's using his whole level 3? He doesn't need to do that. I might be dead, but I'm not. Yeah. So, okay, the next round he doesn't have a level 3 now. I knew that jump was coming. Damn. He just knows all the good attacks to use, man. He just spammed all the right moves at the right time. That's all. I didn't get that one. He knows all the good frame data on that character, which is annoying. When people know that, it's like, there's no stopping you. But then I question, why are you still in this rank? Why aren't you ranked up yet? I'm in love with an uptown girl. Oh, let's go. That was sick. That was not sick. All right, I gotta really focus on these guys. For some reason, they just want to bring out all the bullshit on me. What was that? Yep. Oh, I'm dead. Fine, man. This has been happening to me like all week. That's why I keep saying I need to practice more, because I'm just not, like, I'm losing this stupid stuff. Woo! Hey, what's going on, UG? You faced my kin yesterday, not sure if I'm hurt. Oh, the Guile, I think I remember you. Did you destroy me? I can't remember. I fought a couple of really good Guiles yesterday. That sucked. Oh, God. Really close matches, 3-2. We played casuals? Is that what it was? Oh my God. I don't like this guy's beating me. I really don't. Oh, let's go. Oh, that's what you want to see. Put the fear into him. Put the fear of Ken into him. Oh, I'm dead. That's a critical. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, he let me win. Let's go! Oh, I knew that was coming. Every JP just keeps doing that combo. They always love that combo. So if they start those first two hits, just DI, because you're gonna get him on the last two. Yuji Kisoa. Would you like to play some more games? I can't remember if, like, your playstyle. Damn. God damn, this guy. He knew exactly what to do once I got in. That sucks. I grabbed you! My god! Well... That's critical. He won't miss this time. He's got it. So annoyed. Whatever.
Here comes a new challenger.
Welcome to the channel, UGK. Kisoa. Trying to meet as many Street Fighter friends as we can. We got Mortal Kombat coming up soon. Oh, geez. Bro, these Hondas just don't stop pressing buttons. I cannot believe that. I gotta stop doing that. Oh my god, they love this DI at Platinum 2, bro. Come on. I should have known. Why wasn't I ready for that? Oh god. It's all we had to do. It's fine. I'm not dead yet. Let's go. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. I needed that. Let's go. Let's go. I got that CA though, that was pretty sick. Oh, I hate this DI business. Nobody uses this shit in Platinum 5, dude. I walked into it. Oh my god. Why'd I do anything? God, I'm so stupid. What'd I think he was gonna do?
Honda wins.
Bum 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 bum. I just want to not feel stupid when I play this game is all. I blocked low, that's fine. This guy sucks, dude. Perfect. Get your perfect, bro. I think I fought this guy before. Now I'm looking at his name. I remember the name.
Thank you.
I don't care. Why is this guy in Platinum 3? If I fought him before and he just destroyed me, why is he in Platinum 3? I don't get it. Rank the hell up and get out of here, dude. Thanks for banning that guy, Kate. Cross myself up, dude. Let's go! You know how much I hate fighting Jamie? I hate this character so much. I almost don't want to rematch him. I should have known. Your stream keeps crashing? Oh no. I don't have it pulled up. It's running, but I can't see it right now. It's probably because it's too good. Shit. Thanks for the side switch. I appreciate that. That was very nice of you. Let's go! I hate that character. Get out of here, Jamie. Never want to see your face again. Most boring match I've ever played, but hey, I won. Yeah, are you still winning though, Sweets? Are you still winning games? Are you still carrying the team, the squad? It's probably because I left. Because clearly you only stream directly to me. So the game's like, well, Blaze ain't here. Blaze ain't watching. Thanks for slapping that ash, Kate. I need that. Good game. GG's. I might find these Platinum 2 players. Like, what is going on? What rank am I in right now? Ooh. DP? No? Damn. Let's go. Ooh, don't cry, Kate. Don't cry. Yeah, build is actually fun. Like, it's fun to play. Like, I know I don't like... It's a weird dynamic of, like, missing builds when I don't get to play it all that often. And also not wanting people to sweat on me. You know? That's a bunch of damage. But no, I don't... I like the idea of zero builds because it leveled the playing field for people who don't know how to build very well. But I like the idea of, like, builds in general. It's just I don't like getting matched with people who really are good at it. I don't know why I did that. Let's go! Ken wins. And not having to worry about builds is fun, but... Like, builds can be fun. And, like, learning how to build and do it effectively is fun. It's just when you have to do it... Whoops. With people who are good, it's like, it's really hard. And that's why I didn't want to play, because a lot of the people I played on stream... were really good at builds, and they just got into my stream and they just wanted to, like, style on me all the time. I don't know why I did that. Damn. Oh, excuse me? Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Let's go! That was so close! Oh my god! Oh. I knew it. I knew he was going to go for that. That was dumb. I stood there like an idiot. Why am I pressing buttons there? I'm dead. GG. It was a good play. So I've been wondering like if the foods I eat have an effect on my mood. And I think they absolutely do. And I hate that because there's so many foods that are good that I like eating, but then there's like stuff that I know I have to eat in order to have a good mood. Oh God. That's why I ate a banana tonight. Good. Oh God, I jumped into it. Chocolate to be in a good mood? I get that. I get that. What about bananas and chocolate? What about that? That still hits me. Come on. You can't have them. What? That's whack. I knew he was gonna do that. I don't know why I did this. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm dead. Allergic? Oh goodness. Well, we don't want you to die, Kate. I got impatient in that last match. I feel like some of these matches take so freaking long if you're not just like, if you're trying to play it patiently and actually like do it in a way that is smart, it takes so freaking long. Damn. The fuck? How'd that happen? How did that happen? Sometimes you have the tiniest bit. just for the taste. I get that. I thought I was going to be allergic to pineapple after a little while. I like pineapples. But they started to burn my my mouth a little bit. And turns out pineapples have that as an inherent thing. Oh god. I'm dead. Yo. What a weird match. Pineapple juice is super amazing though. Just the juice. But I like it on pizza too. Please be dead. Please be dead. I need this. I need this. Please. Please. Damn it. That worked out. Yeah, pineapple on pizza is actually amazing. Like, I don't know why people, like, have such a... get butthurt about it. Like, who cares? Like, here's my analogy, right? If you go to a party and that... and the person at the party bought pizza, and the only pizza they bought was pineapple pizza. You know what? You just don't eat the pizza. You don't just take a shit on the pizza, you know what I'm saying? Dead. Let's go. That was a fun match though. Like, that Chun-Li was kind of fun. Nothing annoying about that. It's each to their own opinion, but me, I will eat the pizza. Yeah, I will eat the pizza too. Bum, bum, bum.
Here comes a new challenger.
There's nothing better than like a fresh, like hot out of the oven, like Domino's pizza.
Gotta do round one.
Great. Grab me. Miss me. Let's go. That was bad. That was bad. Domino's is expensive. They got in that way. I'm dead. Everything's gotten expensive though, kinda. Oh, I'm dead. She burned that whole thing. Oh, man. GG. We got another round. Oh, 20. Yeah, it's way too expensive. I think I went to the Domino's app and tried to order some stuff recently, and it was like, oh, I could get a nice pizza for like $8 or something, but then by the time you get done with the order, it's like $20. Yeah, I've been using frozen pizzas lately, and they've been actually kind of good. Little Caesars is pretty hot though. Little Caesars got that pizza magic. They're still a little expensive though. I'm not sure why this song is playing, but we probably need to skip it. we need hype music today. You add so much cheese. Cheese is good. Why is she not trying to get her medals? Grab me. Oh, I missed. Let's go. Dude, that was sick. I messed up that combo. I would have totally won that last round way sooner, but I messed up the combo. Okay. That's good. Oh God. Nice. All right, fair enough. Oh, she didn't do the thing. Interesting. That grabs me. I thought that was gonna block. Damn, I'm suck. I'm to suck. Why is that happening so often today? What's going on?
I went like 2 years without seeing that at all. Damn, that hits me. Damn it. Oh my god. Damn. All right, gonna go. Okay, Kate, thanks for coming by. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. Love you, miss you. Have sleep well. I'll see you soon. Kate's birthday stream, by the way, guys, is on Saturday. If you're gonna be online Saturday, go see Kate. She's amazing. I would shout her out, but in the middle of the game. Damn. Nailed it. Yep, you're getting it. You're getting it, Kate. You know why? Because you're awesome and you're amazing and you're fun and everyone loves you. And, I want you to have a good birthday stream. But if you're one of those bots trying to sell shit, don't go to Kate's stream. You won't like it.
Here comes a new challenger.
And you're a good luck charm. Every time we have you in a Fortnite game, we win, so.
Let us begin. Round one.
Or we have fun. Ban him on myself, yeah. Kate's a non-stop ban hammer. Oh, that shouldn't have happened. Oh my god, dude. I don't know what just happened there. My guy just pressed all the wrong buttons, dude. All of the wrong buttons.
Nice.
Oh God. Wow. Wow. Cool. 8 p.m. 8 or 9 p.m. on Saturday. So that's gonna be like what? My time? Got hit by that? Damn. 3 to 4 your time if Google is right. Okay, cool. It's 5 hours prior, so that sounds about right. I didn't know if you meant your time, 8 o'clock, or my time. Yo, it's Jury with the feet. Jury with the feet. Jury with the feet. Yeah, Jury with the feet. She just loves getting up in there. Have a good night, Kate. See you later. Damn, I suck, dude. I'm getting wrecked. Got me. She knows how to walk up and throw. She knows exactly her opportunities to do that if I'm blocking too much, and I need to like tech it, because she's gonna just throw me. God, I keep doing that. Damn, bitch. Oh, God. Got her. Round 2. Fight. Let's go. Let's go. Adjustments were made. We're doing better. Okay. Not so much. I teched. I swear to you, I did. That was the wrong super, but we nailed it. We still got the kill. We still got the KO. Let's freaking go. Actually, I don't think I even had three bars. I don't even know what I was trying to do. Trap. Good block. I'm dead. It's cool. God, I can't believe I did that. Ramen at ya! I'm dead. She got me. Damn. Good games, though. I'm not even really mad about that loss. That's fine. I don't really mind that one. I think we both played well. We played pretty good for our rank. Just didn't clutch it out. That's fine. It happens. It all happens. Don't it? Okay. That hits me. Why am I falling for this? This is the stupidest strategy I've ever seen! I fucking hate this kid, this guy. Like, this player is... I fucking hate him. This is the dumbest strategy I've ever seen, dude. Dumbest. Why am I doing this? This is so annoying. I've never seen a strategy this freaking annoying. And why is it always Ryu with the annoying strategies? I hate this game. I'm not fighting him again. That's too annoying, dude. I'm sorry. Like, you need to get the fuck out of here. I've never seen that before. That is so bad. Like, no one's gonna do that shit in Diamond. That's why he's still Platinum 4. But when it works, and it's probably fucking hilarious. Congratulations. Add it to your making people rage quit montage if that's what you want. What are you doing, bro? Why are there annoying people now? Like, what's going on? What happened, Capcom? What are you doing to me? Okay, I'm dead. Oh God. I really wanted to get a drive impact there. That's fine. If I'd done it sooner, I would have got it. It's all good though. Jump.
Meaningless efforts. To action.
Of course he was gonna go back to the corner and shoot a stupid thing. Of course he was gonna do that. I thought that was the second match. Damn, I didn't want to fight him again. Frick. What is happening? Why? I can't believe this guy's just jumping around and it's working. God damn, dude. Get off me for 10 seconds. God, you son of a bee. I can't believe I'm letting him do this shit to me. He'll beat me, it's fine though, I don't really care. What? How does that even hit me, dude? Fuck that, that's bullshit. I'm dead. Never mind. Cancel that. Death has smiled upon me this day. I hate that. Ugh. I'm just dead inside, that's all. What the frick? That is not what I told you to do, you son of a bitch, dude. You cost me the game, Ken. Dude, that was some bull, dude. You got so lucky, JP. So lucky. Get out of here.
Do this. Come on.
Prepare yourself. Round one. Fight.
Hadouken!
Yoga fire.
I kind of hate fighting Delson, but I'll take a nice round off of that. That's cool. I grab. That missed. Come on, dude. I stepped back way too far. I knew he did the wrong one. I knew that was the one that sent the thing up. I was blocking just in case he did the other one. I couldn't tell. I feel better. I feel better beating Delson. That JP took so much of my freaking mental capacity that I'm really, like, not struggling, but I have to really think about how to fight this guy. Not a good idea. Wow. Take that. I feel good about that. Ken wins. I'll tell you, adjusting to this PS4 or PS5 controller was like crazy. That was one of the hardest things to do.
Wow. Okay, I was out of range, but you weren't. Okay, that's worked a couple of times on me. I knew that that's a possibility. I didn't think about it. I didn't mean to do that. How lucky was that? If only he'd been out in burnout. I feel like there was a move I was supposed to do there too. It didn't come out. I didn't think I did. I didn't do the input right. I don't know what it was. It was just so fast. Am I supposed to let him hit me all day? Okay. Cool. I guess I'm just gonna let him hit me the whole time. What the hell, dude? I'm dead. That's nothing. GG. Stop doing shit.
How's this?
I'm dead. Well, don't have to worry about that anymore. Wrong way. Oh, that was close. No idea how I won that. Let's go, though. Ken wins. Round one. Fight.
Let's get it. Heat it up. Damn, that's a long reach. She's hit me with that like three times. That's a long ass reach. I can't do Jinrai kicks on her. I'm dead. She's gonna win this game. Yeah, I can block. That I could do. She had a huge life lead. There was nothing I could do there. Damn. I'm dead. She's playing really good neutrals, like hardcore neutral for a freaking Platinum 4. Just take it. I don't even care. Like, I don't even want to play this game because it's so annoying. It's so boring. This is a boring game.
God damn, I'm dead. It's over. It's annoying.
Here comes a new challenger.
Gotta do this. Come on. Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken!
Sure. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'll take a win. It's fine. Nothing glamorous about that one, though. It's just kind of basic. I don't want to talk trash, you know?
Here comes a new challenger.
Gotta do
round one.
Hadouken! 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 Let's get it!
Wow.
Round two.
Damn, dude. Damn, dude. This guy's good. Like, he's actually really good. Totally different strategy than what I use. Why am I just doing that? He knows exactly how to deal with me. God damn. Took my whole critical arc to get there, though. What's up, Robot Monkey Bear? Welcome back, man. This Ken's gonna destroy me. Yeah, I took one round from him, though, I guess. Not doing too bad tonight. We got an equal number of wins and losses, I think. It's probably about the same.
Here comes a new challenger.
Damn. Yeah, dude. Get you a shower. God damn, these people and their immediate reactions to DI. It's like I'm living in lag or something. What the hell am I even doing? Oh my god, I hate this. I want to quit. What? You grab me? Bro, I messed up my combo. I wasn't thinking fast enough. You quitting son of a bee, dude. Get out of here. He knows I would have run that back. He knows I would have beat him. That's what sucks, man. That's like my biggest weakness. I don't understand what people are doing. Like the first match. In the first game, if I just figure out what you're doing, I'd be in diamond right now. It just takes me so damn long. And that's where I feel really stupid. Like I just feel really dumb when it comes to that stuff. It's not like there's 100,000 different strategies, you know? Okay. Like right there, I just want to scream it's at the top of my lungs. That was a stupid round. What? I know he's going low. I know he's going low. And I just let him hit me, bro. It's so annoying. God, what did I do that for? I mean, that was pretty cool. I better, like, turn this around, though. Oh my god, that was close. He could have woke up CA at any point. I would have died. Oh my god, you're just gonna do this the whole time, really? I did the wrong button. God damn. Yep. God damn, that was close. Holy shit. I didn't think I got that off. I thought he grabbed me. I thought I saw the rollback happen. Let's go. Stressful match. God. Oh my God, I'm getting wrecked. Please. What am I doing? She CAs right here. Again, first match jitters. I cannot figure out what's going on. Hey, what's up? Panic, were you the Zangief? Is that who you were? Gatanic Panic? Were you the Zangief? Took a lot to beat that Zangief. Right to the face.
Round 2. Fight.
that lasts forever, really? I guess I'll take it. Sure. I just can't make any mistakes on the next round. Oh, she ain't dead. Never mind. Critical, I think.
Where are you going? Sweet dreams.
God, why did I not do that? I knew that was coming.
Where are you going?
Whatever.
Marisa
You're probably in a match right now, Gaitanic Panic, but I don't know who you were. I think you were the Zangief.
Here comes a new challenger.
Welcome back, Robot Monkey. Okay. Yeah, the perfect read. My parry didn't come out. Oh my god, I suck. I'm so bad. Oh my god, I did it again. Whatever, dude. Just kill me. Pop-Tarts are good, man. I prefer toast or strudel, though. Like, I don't really like Pop-Tarts that much. Like, they're okay, but they're very flaky and kind of dry, so I don't generally eat them. I knew that was gonna happen. She does it, like, at the exact moment I let go. Oh my god, I hate this. Like, every single person is now just jumping over me, and it's just throwing me off completely. Like, that messes my game up so much, because they just jump over me. Okay.
I was gonna do critical right there, but I was like, no, I don't need to. Her health is pretty low. Gotcha, bitch. Didn't think I would do it, did you? Oh my god, I hate this game.
Kimberly wins.
Thanks for lurking, Robot Monkey. We're just trying to chill. I'm trying not to be like overly emotional about the games. Like I just don't understand sometimes. I rank down, goddamn. What is this person doing? What is this person doing? Oh my god. There's a part of me here that doesn't even want to fight this person again because it's like overly frustrating that person's in plat 4 and thank you for not rematching me, that's great. And they're just mashing. They're literally just mashing buttons and I'm actually trying and I'm stuck, you know? They were probably plat 2, plat 3 and they got to plat 4 by just straight up mashing. Maybe there's something I don't know. Maybe I'm just not as good as I think. I fought this person before.
Okay.
Okay. Damn, just hit me again. Okay, good one. I deserve to lose that one. Okay. These people are pissing me off so much, but it's fine. Is that what I'm saying? I'm actually not super upset right now. I'm just like, I'm trying to learn. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. But I just feel stupid sometimes. I don't like feeling stupid. Oh yeah, yeah. It's I do. I'm disappointed in myself. That's all. But I need to learn. Like, I have to figure it out, and I'm never gonna learn if I don't try to fight people. So I have to do it. It's just the it's part of the process. I'm just letting her hit me at this point. No! Oh my god. Oh my god! Let's go! But the excitement is good too. Like, it's the rush you get when you actually do win. Like, that's what's great about this game. Like, it's... Yeah, it's disappointing when you lose, but everybody loses. It happens. One day they'll realize they lost a diamond while playing with a worthless stone. Exactly. I'm trying to find gaps in this, in her combos too, which is one of the only things I don't really know about Juri very well. She has gaps in her combos, and she's doing these block strings. I can get in, I can hit them, I just don't know where they are. She wasted her critical art on this though.
What a waste.
Yeah.
Fight round.
Oh god, that sucked. Block that. Oh, I got her. Oh my god, let's go. Oh my god. I didn't even know you could do that. Let's freaking go, dude. That was sick. Yo, she hit that block string so many times, though. It's crazy.
Here comes a new challenger.
All right, you ready? Thank you for lurking. Appreciate you being here, bud. That you still got in there. That's crazy. Why did you do a... That's the first round. How did I get a critical art in the first round? I am so confused right now. I built up 3 meters in the first round. I don't know how I had 3 bars in the first round. I need to watch that again. That's so weird. I have to watch that video again and see what the hell happened. I don't know how I got 3 bars in the first round. Should have known.
I'm too good.
I don't know how. I don't know how.
Ken wins.
I shouldn't have jumped in. That was actually a really bad move, but it just worked. Like, damn, dude. Couldn't punish that. Oh, damn, I knew that was coming. I was gonna do a CA. It's fine. That was. Hey, no problem, Robot Monkey. Thanks for coming by, man. Have a good night. Get some good sleep, man. I'll be on for just a little while longer anyway, so it's all good. All right, let's go, we did it. Tell Pokey I said hi, Robot. I'll see you later.
Here comes a new challenger.
Fight.
Okay, makes no sense. Do it. Jeez. I shouldn't do this. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, that's exactly why I should not have done that. I might be dead. Okay, never mind. She dropped her combo. She had to do a lot to get me into death though, so the CA would have been a start. Are you serious, game? We'll take it.
Ken wins.
She want to fight in custom room. I don't want to fight in custom room. I want to do a ranked. I wish you could confirm what you wanted to do. Like, I wish you could just say, hey, I don't want to do a custom. I want to go ranked again.
Here comes a new challenger.
But they can come to the stream. They want to ask. Talk to me. Okay. This guy is a menace. He is a menace. He needs to be stopped. So annoying, dude. I just want to skip these cutscenes sometimes. It's like I've seen this 100 times. I don't need to see it again.
wins.
Welcome to the jungle. That's how you deal with that shit. I knew he was gonna do that up kicks because I knew he was like, he was just tired of getting punished. I did not think he was gonna start with drive rush again. What? You gotta be kidding me. That was the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Blew my load. Because I thought I had a good punish too. Oh my god. Of course. Of course he was gonna do it. Of course. I don't know what he thought was gonna happen. I don't know what he was planning, but he was down there for a while. He wants me to waste this. I know he does. But I'm doing it, I guess. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. I'm dead. He's gonna do CA right now. I'm dead. That sucks. I fought this person before. Maybe it's a different person named Kevin, but let's go. That hits me. Oh my god. That okay. Every jury. Why? Wow.
Judith wins. Round one. Fight.
Wow. I missed so many opportunities in that like span of 3 seconds. That sucks. I'm dead. Maybe.
That felt good, didn't it? What do we have to do?
I almost did the critical. I almost did it. I was interfaced and I almost just let it loose. And it would have fucking worked. God damn it.
Ugh. Here comes a new challenger.
Let us be round one. Fight.
Wow. It's so dumb when it happens. Oh my god, I can't punish that dude, that's so stupid. I guess I'll just burn it, I don't know.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
I knew it. I knew that was coming. I should have blocked. I don't know why I didn't block.
This is the path I have chosen.
Hadouken! Let's get go
on that.
Just dash up and throw. GG's though. I want to mark that for the double KO because you never see those. I get those so often. We got five clips tonight.
Here comes a new challenger.
Like two perfects, I think. Something like that. Maybe a couple more matches and then we'll call it.
Gotta do
I need to play more often though. I gotta play for at least a couple hours every day. Okay. That was close. Just take the win. I don't want to mess up any combos. I don't want to do anything stupid. I'm just going to take the W. We've all been there, man. We've all made stupid mistakes. He left. He was done, bro. Bum, bum, bum. Luke.
You gotta do this. Come on.
Round one.
Fight. Oh, that was stupid.
Where you going? Yeah, yeah. Ten blast. How's that?
Oh no. I thought he was doing something. My bad. The lag is crazy right now. What? I don't know what's going on, but the lag is crazy. Well, this is gonna suck because the first round went really well in my favor, and this one's not going that well. Yeah, it's going really bad. I blew my load in the second round. What? I've never seen that! What? Oh my god! I've never seen that happen! Bro, this sucks. I can't believe I did that. I'm throwing this match away. I don't know why. I had him in the first round. Oh my god, that hits me in the wall? Whatever, dude.
Luke wins. Here comes a new challenger.
Got it. Round one. Last match. Wow. Take that. Oh. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. I was gonna try to go for some crazy fancy ass combo, but you know what? I just need to get the W. That's all.
Ken wins. Round one.
Oh god, I'm dead. He got me.
Finally, an SPD. All right. GG's tonight. Overall, you know what? I think I had a really good time playing overall. I need to play for a couple of hours every night. If I don't do that, then I'm just going to have a really hard time like feeling good and confident about my skill level when I take on my videos, and I need to be able to do that. So, yeah, it's all good. It's all good. So yeah, that's it for tonight. Thank you guys for coming by. Let's see who we can raid. I know Pokey's online. She's down. Let's just raid Pokey. She's really excited about this new Pokemon game, so we're going to raid Pokey. One of my favorite people, a really good friend of mine. I met her years ago when I worked at GameStop, and she still lives in the same city, so we may hang out at some point in the future, but she's an amazing woman, an amazing streamer, just getting started, and I love her, so... Her and her husband are actually really cool people. And you know how you meet, you know, you meet a couple and you're like, damn, they're going to make it. That's her and her husband. You just like them together. So that's where we're going today. So if you never met her before, you should definitely follow her. She's amazing. You won't regret it. I promise. But thank you guys for coming by. If you made it to the stream tonight, thank you for hanging out with me today, chatting in the chat room, lurking, whatever it is you do. Make sure you check out my YouTube channels. I have two YouTube channels I'm really focusing on, one for Mario Kart, one for Street Fighter and fighting games. So please check those out when you have a chance and watch every video. But thank you for being here. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And I'll catch you guys on the flippity flip.